So today we are going to test the washing machine inlet valves, the solenoids. That's a faulty one, so there's no reading on the meter. But you can see there's a resistant reading. So meaning this one is working properly, but this one is a faulty. No reading at all. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. I'll catch you in the next one.